this video isn't going to get a million views until many years in the future if I succeed. If I succeed, people will come back and be like, oh, I wonder how good he did on his first, very first vlog. Not too good. Fearless. You gotta start somewhere. Oh man, I'm not good at this. Hey world! Welcome to the first of many, I hope. Hopefully this will shape my... Man, I'm not good at this. This is terrible. Is this how you make it? Is this how you're supposed to make it? I gotta seclude myself so I can, you know, make myself real. Hopefully there's no one around. Imagine someone's just hiding behind a rock. Like, that's like what I'm thinking. That someone's just hiding behind that rock over there. Or that rock. Or that tree. And they're like, oh man, look at the nerd. And then they like film all this. Freak, this is a heavy camera. Not that I'm weak, but got a camera body and lens and crap. Obviously, you just need to get practice. Which is why I'm just throwing myself in this situation. I forgot to put the microphone on. Frick. Alright, there now. Now I got sound. Now I look like a real vlogger because I got a big old microphone on my face. The camera thing. I wish I had a lighter camera because I'm just sagging too much. Just gotta make sure I switch arms every now and then. Otherwise, I'll have like the big masculine veiny arm of a masturbator. Oh, frick. There's people over there. Let's walk the other way. I could have said that part at any other time. I really just said like a big old masturbator in front of those people there. And that's basically what I was worried about. But now that I've experienced it, it's not so bad. But, well, it just proves me right, though. Maybe I need to become, I need to come up with, like, a YouTube accent. And that'll help me become more confident in my vlogging. Welcome to the vlog, by the way. What I hope to accomplish is my future here. This is what I hope to accomplish with this very video right here. This is probably the most important video I will have ever made because, well, this is the start. This is how you start. This is the worst video of them all, but it's also the very best. Birds. Let's walk this way now for some reason. This is the most important video of my career. It's the very start. Frick, I was rehearsing all this when I was in the shower this morning. But obviously, life's not perfect that way. And the only way to make it more that way is to practice, and this is practice. This is the entire point. That bird. Should we go up to that rock and greet the bird? Tell him my wishes and grants. And he'll grant my wishes. Anyways, that bird's just chilling. Builds cool. He's alright. He's chill. Hopefully, still. When I get up there. That's a big bird for that branch. Oh, he's gone. That's my perch now, bird. You are the top of the world. The very peak of the world, and you wanna know why? You wanna know why? It's because I'm here. I am the peak. This is me peaking. This is the highest my YouTube will ever get. Just kidding. That's funny. Where am I? prick me dingus. Here. Let's go. What am I doing, Doug? What am I doing out here? This is dingusry. Some thing of a jig here. I could just walk here. Thingamajig. It's the thingamajig. This tripod isn't worth bringing. It's just banging against my leg. Like a dog. Let's just imitate a YouTuber. And we'll go off of that. But make sure I'm facing the sun. Okay, great. There's no point of me standing on this ledge here. Because, well, you can't see it. So it's pointless. But now I'm just standing on a ledge and preaching. Hey, world! No, that's awkward. Ah! Hey, world! No. Let's just do a tobuscus for now. Hello, YouTube audience. Welcome to my first vlog. And then I would need to continue talking afterwards, but I really just don't know how to do that. Hello, YouTube audience. Welcome to my first vlog. This is the first many of many. I wish I brought my water. Would have been more to carry, but... Hydration is sort of important. Is my name even still, like, Char at this point? If I'm watching this in the future. Like, at the moment, it's Charizar, which I don't really totally love that name, even though I made a big deal of it. Creating a poll and everything, and then cheating that poll. I literally rate an election for my name change. And I don't even know if I like it. Hello, YouTube audience. This is the most important video of my life because it is the very... A frickless tripod. I'm walking back to the card. I don't even know if I keep recording at this point. Because I hate editing long videos. I don't even have an editor. I mean, I like editing, but do I actually? I don't know. If we're talking real videos, I like editing YouTube poops. Which is still my favorite video at the moment.
Nothing better after a good meal.
Hopefully this becomes my favorite video. Because how awkward but real. In a way. I don't know. Is this real? Is this my real? Yeah. I don't know, it's just awkward. I'm just, maybe I'm camera shy. I think I always have been. But that's what practice is for. You practice makes perfect. Or at least somewhat. Like, where am I walking? Practice makes somewhat perfect. At least it gets easier. We know that. I hope. Yeah, I have ADHD if you can't tell. Hello, YouTube audience. Ah, frick. I've just talked about nothing. Like, man, I had all this, like, topics in mind in the shower, like, what I could talk about, but as soon as the camera comes out, game over, man. Hopefully these people aren't here. I wish not to confront the elderly. I just want to drop off my tripod. My arms are so tired. I could review some footage. We could stop, review, and find if all this was for nothing. Oh gosh, I hit the camera. Hello, YouTube world. Welcome to my first vlog. It is hot in here. So, basically, after reviewing the footage, now I can look back and be like, I can review and see what am I doing wrong. And then comparing it to other YouTube videos who I used to watch as a child. I don't watch them now because they're just kids' content. But they are undeniably very entertaining. Let's get out of this car. It's hot in here. Break my keys. Alright. So basically, I reviewed my footage And I need a YouTube accent, like I said. And I just need to be more wild about it. Look at that lizard. Look at that. I just need to be more wild about it. Reviewing some footage from YouTubers I watched as a child. And I'm not necessarily trying to be a kid's YouTuber, but that is where the money's at. The fame part, that's where the fame sucks. Be swarmed with children instead of age women. That sucks. Women suck. Yeah. But not in that, like, you know, the hot terms. I'm not gonna leave that in the video. But anyways, basically, reviewing my footage, I just need to be confronting of social interaction and just kick social embarrassment in the testes, if it is indeed a male. But basically, here, we'll just climb up to that rock and we'll just do that. And that would be a high point of the video. Oh, I climbed this big rock. Aren't I the greatest? Ants, look at that. Look at those ants. But basically, we'll climb up to the rock. We'll be like, I'm on top of the world, sort of thing. You need to practice. You need to study in order to become a world famous YouTuber like me. Obviously.
A butterfly.
That was actually probably a really good shot, I hope. But to make it on YouTube or something, I don't know what I'm even talking about at this point. I'm tired. I don't know, maybe I was just on an adrenaline. I got hyped up. Wow, I need a hype man. That's very clear to me now. I'm not that out of shape. I've lost 70 pounds. But basically, I'm just climbing up this rock. Rah! Cause it's a cool rock. And it's on top of the world. I shouldn't say it yet, cause I'm not there yet. There's a chipmunk. There's a big rodent. I gotta greet that thing. He'll grant me my wishes of YouTube fame.
That shot is amazing. Here, we'll stop here. And I'll change lens. Okay, I changed lens. Look at that thing. Look at that thing. Look at it. Look. Look. Look at it. He's just like me, for real, for real. He's contemplating life. He's just contemplating life. He's just like the rest of us. He's the Ryan Gosling. I need to get closer.
Why is this what I'm filming right now?
Sort of sneak up. It's obviously.
Let's stop talking so we don't scare it off. No. Piss!
Where'd it go? Frick. He was just like me, for real, for real. Where'd it go?
I lost him. Nah, that was cringe. I lost him. Nah, fine. But yeah, I have gear. Look at that. Backpack of gear. But here's the good part. Yeah, sure, I am a walking loot box. But I am armed. I am armed. I have arms. I still see no cars, so the Frisbee Golf Course is still all mine. Obviously, the channel will get better. Just subscribe. That's all I have to say. It's like, well, yeah, I could be a little bit more convincing. I keep biting my cheek. Probably because I'm mewing all the time. It is rough. I am just so dry inside and out. That's a line from a video game, Mad Max. Here, I can show the clip. Bang! There. Bang. Now I'm putting it on screen by doing this.
Drink.
So dry, inside and out. Get out! I knew I should have put that away. I'm putting that away. So now I can look at you into your eyes instead of the screen over here, which is a problem. Maybe if I had sunglasses, I could look anywhere I want. I mean, I still can, but it's a shield from social awkwardness. This really has just been kind of a wild change of YouTube ability. I don't know. I wouldn't call this content, but it's improved. It's improved. Maybe if I put this part at the beginning of the video and the other half of the video at the end, it would be a very bad video because it would be so confusing. This video isn't going to get a million views until many years in the future if I succeed. If I succeed, people will come back and be like, oh, I wonder how good he did on his very first vlog. Not too good. The point is, I'm better now. As you're watching this video, I will have been become better at this. Just the point is, practice, I guess. I don't know. I guess that practice. No, you learn by doing. Where am I? Lizard. Let's get some wildlife photography in here. Oh, my lens is a little scuffed. That's shameful.
Look at that. That's cool. I guess. I don't know. Look at that. Oh, lizard. Dude, right there. Right there, right in the middle. He's moving! He's leaving!
Anyways, look at this rock. Wow! Look at that. Oh, let's get some B-roll. I need to conserve hydration or else I'll die out here and I'll be forced to eat you. Alright, you know what, frick this, I'm done. But very well done, unsuccessful first vlog. I don't know, we'll see. That's just how it is, okay? You practice, you do. This vlog might suck, but the next one will be better. That is hopeful. So here's what I want for the future of my channel. I want Whistling Diesel-esque. I'll just say mix. Where am I going? Is this even a path? I want a mix of Whistling Diesel, Mr. Beast, Logan Paul, Grand Tour, Top Gear. Those British guys are funny. Clarkson is voted most sexiest man in Britain. How could you not follow in his shoes? Look at that rock. I don't know what I'm gonna do with that footage. I'll probably cut it out. Where the frick am I? Am I even on trail anymore? I saw some footsteps. But they're just... they lead to nowhere. That man must be dead now. Let's go this way. I'm done. I'm leafing. I'm making like a tree. I'm tired. If this is the end, so be it. I will have died trying, I guess. Trying to. Oh, frack me. Oh, God. I'm dry. Inside and out.
Here it comes from the walk.
The walk back. Okay, we're fine. how much of this is going in and how much is cutting out. What if I filmed the rest of the day? But it was good practice. I think I found a little bit of a YouTube personality. And, well, this is more me. But that's the point. The point of a vlog is to film your entire day. But I just filmed like 2 straight hours. Me wandering in the desert, rambling like a lunatic.